x is 5.2, a க்கு சம் 6th சப்டிவிஷன் 9x2 - 5x2 - 36x - 6y + 18 = 0. The last sum is a parabola, so the last sum is a ellipse. This is called a hyperbola. Why? Because the in-between value of the in-between sine of x² - y². So this is minus. So this that is called a hyperbola. First, rearranging the given equation. First of all, 9x² - 36x - y² - 6y + 18 = 0. Okay, ma. This is the first step. Next, common value of the first two terms. 9 is a common value. Remaining x square. This one 4x. The common value is second two terms, means minus 1 only common. The remaining y² + 6y + 18 = 0. Okay, ma. So next one, 9 into x² - 4x + 4 - 4 - 1 into y² - 6y + 9 - 9 + 18 = 0. Okay, the next one, 9 into this one is going to the perfect square, so that is called the half of the value x minus 2 the whole square. Okay, minus 4 into minus 1 into y plus 3 the whole square minus 9 plus 18 is equal to 0. So 9 is inside multiplication. 9 of into x minus 2 the whole square plus 9 into 4 is equal to 36 minus into y plus 3 the whole square plus 9 plus 18, that is equal to 0. The first is x value, next y value. So 9 into x minus 2 the whole square into y plus 3 the whole square, the remaining is going to right side. So 36 minus 9 minus 18. So next, 9 into x minus 2. This is x minus 2 the whole square into y plus 3 the whole square is equal to. So this one is going to 18, 27. So this is called 27. So 36, 27, 36 is going to 9. 27, 36 is going to plus 9. Okay. So next, the right side terms will be 1 only, the general form. So divided on both sides is 9. So x minus 2 the whole square divided by 9 minus half into y plus 3 the whole square divided by 9 divided by 9 divided by 9. So 9 and cancel. So then this is 9 is cancelled. X minus 2 the whole square whole divided by, so the value of this one is 1 minus half into y plus 3 the whole square divided by 9 is equal to 1. Okay, that is x minus 2 the whole square divided by 1. Next one, y plus 3 the whole square divided by 9, that is equal to 1. That is a general form of the hyperbola. So the hyperbola is x² - a² - y² - b² = 1. The highest number of the denominator terms will be 1 only highest number. Why? Because this is called minus 9. Okay, very careful for this steps. 1 is the highest number, the biggest number is 1. 9 is the lowest number. Why? Because this is minus 9, this is plus 1. Okay, so the standard general form of the hyperbola is x. This one fully cancels that, the value of x² / 1 minus y² / 9 = 1 is a hyperbola. Hyperbola with transfer axis along to x axis. The transfer axis along to x axis. Okay, right. So the first a value, so a is equal to, a value is equal to 1, that is a² = 1, which implies a is also is equal to 1 only answer. Next, b² = 9, b² = 9, which implies b is equal to 3. First, to find out value of e, e is equal to root of the hyperbola, e value is equal to 1 plus b² / a², that is equal to root of into 1 plus b² / a² = 9/1. So 9/1, that is equal to root of 10 only answer. Next, to find out AE. So AE is equal to E. a value is going to 1 only answer. So 1 into e value root 10, that is equal to root of 10 only answer, s equal to 1. So first to find out the center and the next vertices. Next, so x, cap sector x equal to, x is replaced by x minus 2. So x minus 2, y is replaced by y plus 3. This is called y plus 3. First, to find out the center, refer to cap sector xy axis. Next, refer to small letter xy axis. First, refer to cap sector xy axis in general, c of 0, 0. That is, x minus 2 c equal to 0, x is equal to 2. Next, y plus 3 c equal to 0. Next, y c equal to minus 3. So, therefore, center is c of 2, minus 3. The complete center, okay? The hyperbola center should be completed. Next, this one x-axis, along to x-axis, the formula a, 0. Next, minus a, 0. A value is going to 1, 0. Minus 1, 0. Caps letter x, caps letter y, caps letter x, caps letter y. Y is a common value. Why? Because y is equal to the same number. X is equal to 0. Now y is equal to 0. Okay? X is equal to 1. Y is equal to 0. Y is equal to 0. Now x minus 2. X minus 2 is equal to 0. X minus 2 is equal to 1. X minus 2 is equal to minus 1. Y plus 3 is equal to 0. So x is equal to 3. Next, x is equal to minus 2 plus 1 minus plus 1. Y is equal to 3. So value of a. So a means 3 comma 3. Next, a dash means 1 comma 3. It is clear. So complete the vertices value. Next is going to the foci. Foci values is, so, 4 key plus or minus AE, 0. So, AE plus or minus root of 10, 0. So, that is root 10, 0, the first one. Next one, minus root 10, 0. X, Y, X, Y. Okay, ma? So, X minus 2 equal to root 10. X minus 2 equal to minus root 10. Next, Y plus 3 is equal to 0. So x is equal to 2 plus root 10. Next, x is equal to 2 minus root 10. Next, y is equal to minus 3. So therefore, s of 2 plus root 10 comma minus 3. Okay. So this is also minus 3 only answer. Why? Because this one minus minus. So next, s dash 2 minus root 10 comma minus 3. Okay. So foci is completed. Okay. The next is directrice. So the directrice is, the directrice x is equal to plus or minus a by e. So x is equal to plus or minus 1 divided by e. E is equal to root 10. So root of 10 only answer. E value is equal to root 10. Okay. The next, x minus 2. X minus 2 is equal to 1 by root 10. Next, x minus 2 is equal to, this is also minus 1 by root 10. So, x is equal to 2 plus into 1 by root 10. X is equal to 2 minus 1 by root 10. Okay. So, that is the directrice value should be completed. Next is going to the diagram. So, first of all, let us take the diagram. First, x axis, next one, y axis, the small letter. So, the small letter, first to draw the small letter, x axis, this one, this is y axis. X, x dash, y, y dash, 0. Clear? Next is going to center, 2 comma minus 3. So, 2 comma minus 3. 2 minus 3, this is the 2 comma minus 3. Okay. So the dummy axis, that is called the caps letter xy axis. This is called the caps letter xy axis. X, x dash, y, y dash. Clear? X, x dash, y, y dash. So next value, for the next value. Vertices 3, 3, 3, -3, 3, -3. So it's going to, this is called to 3, 3, -3, the first one. 2, 3, -3 means this is the value a of 3, -3. Next to 1, -3. So this one 1, -3. 3, 1. Okay, ma. So the hyperbola. This is the x-axis, major axis is the x-axis. 3, -3. That is not there. -3 is going to value of -3. This one only 3, -3. Wait. So the 3, -3 is this is called 3, -3. This is called 1, -3. So the value of this one is hyperbola. Transfer axis is x axis. Next to 4k. So this one s, this one s dash. S means the value of s. The value of s means 2 plus root 10. Root 10 means 3 point something. 5 point something. This one 5 point something. This one -3. So this one 3. 4, 5, 5 point something. That is value of this one is 2 plus root 10 minus 3. Okay, ma. S dash is also this one 8 point something or wrong. So answer is 2 - √10, -3. That is the focus. Okay. Next directrice. The first directrice is this one. The second directrice is this one. The directrice fully minus. This the plus value should be this one x is equal to 2 + 1/√10. Next x is equal to 2 - 1/√10. Okay. It is clear.